I've got a giant mattress leaning against the wall. So I got a brand new mattress, and that one's on my bed. Bailey's on the bed. Can you see Bailey? Oh yeah, there you can. She's right there. Okay, now she's gone. Hey guys, I got shit in the mail, descended from Odin. I've got stuff from them before. The shirt I'm wearing right now is from them. The Helm of Awe shirt, and I got some more stuff. They released new, like, sportswear. So I got a new sports bra and some booty shorts and some new tights. I already have a sports bra and tights from them, and they're really, really comfy. So I got more. I did pre-order because when they were doing the pre-order, it was like buy one, get one 50% off. And I ordered these like 2 months ago or something. They finally shipped at the end of June. They arrived maybe a week or two ago, but I just didn't make a video because I knew that I would have to dance and I just didn't feel like dancing. But let's do it. So yeah, sports bra. Oh, I got a t-shirt as well. Right. Yeah, there was a t-shirt that was in their big sale and I wasn't really looking for a t-shirt, but it looked so comfortable on the man's titties. So I figured it would be comfortable on my titties. So yeah, we'll give it a go. So as per usual, Descended from Odin always comes in paper packaging. They never use plastic. There is tape on it though. It's just a bunch of shit in the one paper bag. Yay, no waste. Returns form. I mean, I don't think I will. Anyway, I've never once returned something in my life, even if I didn't like it. I can't be fucked. Have you ever returned anything? I cannot be bothered. Okay, so this is the shirt I got. I'm a little scared about sizing. As you guys know, normally I order like oversized things. This is the first time I've ordered things that are supposed to actually fit. The last time I got the sports bra and leggings, I do believe I got them in a small, but the photos they had of the model wearing these ones, the model was wearing a size extra small and she was like way more muscly than me. Not like jacked or anything, but I don't know. I feel like my amount of fat equates her amount of muscle. So, and I'm short. So, yeah, I think I got the sports things in extra small. I think this might, yeah, this is also an extra small. So this is the shirt. 100% organic cotton. It looked really comfortable in its titties, okay? These are the leggings. Extra small. They're just black. Just black with a little logo. I'm boring. They had some with runes all over it, but they were cute, but you know. Sustainable is not cheap. So I just decided to go with boring ass black because, you know, it goes with everything. Little booty shorts. Sports bra. This looks very small. Holy shit, does that look small? I have very large breasts, but I'm a small human being. And if any of you guys follow my Instagram or whatever, y'all know I am planning on getting a breast reduction. So maybe I'll fit into this one day. Okay, let's try them on. It's fucking hot in here. I like wearing leggings for jogging because then I don't get chafing of my thighs clapping against each other. I'm gonna turn the fan on because it's bloody hot in here. Extra small is snug, but you know, things usually stretch, especially if you actually wear them. Size reference, I am 5'2", and yeah. Let's see if I can get my tits in this fucking bra. It's so small. What have I done? What have I done? Oh no. Oh god! Can't even get my fucking shoulders through it. Okay. Ow, my boobs. Okay. One tit. Two tit. Ugh. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, I'm in it. Probably bulging out. Hopefully soon I will have significantly less breast. Well, okay, now that I'm actually in it, it's not that tight. I'm just, you know, fucking spilling out of it, but fucking story of my life! Don't mind me on YouTube picking a fucking wedgie. Okay, so this is the extra small. I'm 5'2", and I've got very large breasts. So if you're small and you, you know, have normal size boobs, this will fit perfectly. Damn. Okay, here's the thing. I don't really notice the whole cleavage thing because I'm so used to it, but I mean, from the comments, I know that other people fucking notice.
Aw, look at this little squishy bit sticking out the middle. He's so cute.
If I just pull this down like that, it's like, oh yeah, I look so fit. And then it's like, psych, bitch. You know, a lot of people fold leggings down like that. Well, I mean, it'll be good for jogging. Normally I have to wear two sports bras when I run. This is kind of keeping them in place for the most part. So the shirt's also an extra small. Which is not that tight. There we are. Folded sleeves. Tie it at the back. And now it's fitted. I like dark red shirts. I feel like wine red, dark red is, it's always a good look. It's like a Christmas shirt. Yeah, every fucking year, like clockwork, at summertime, I start singing Christmas songs to myself. I do believe it comes from when I lived in Australia as a kid. Because in Australia, they have Christmas in July, but like, not really, but it's kind of a thing. And I think that's what started it, and then every year around summertime, I'm like, oh, I can't wait till it's Christmas. And then Christmas comes and I don't really give a fuck, but anyway. Christmas lights all year round. And a wine Christmas top on my titties. I can feel my armpit fat spilling out of the sports bra. I hope they take away some of that when they fucking chop my titties off. That would be very nice. Can you imagine if they just like left all the fat up here and just made it flat down here? It's just like I have tits up here. Okay. Wow, this is like a, not even a Descended from Odin haul. It's more like a let's talk about my breasts vlog. Can make it look like the booty popping. But it's not. It's just motive for me to actually work out. Not to lose weight to fit into them better, but to just make them looser. Because the more you wear them, the looser they'll get. Okay. Oh, my butt can breathe. Woo! Okay, so now I got some extra small booty shorts. My butt is definitely not as large as my boobs. So. There we go. Booty shorts. Booty shorts. Booty, booty, booty. This is more fitting for the weather. Look at how small I look from the side. Look at that. Look at that shit. So here's the booty shorts. They're not really like up the ass booty shorts, but you can get your butt in there. Fucking like kick ass and stuff, I would do a kick, but my bed's in the way, my banana plant's in the way, and I don't wanna fuck this guy up. Sprouted a new leaf. How many of you guys are plant people? I have slowly and steadily just become a plant human. You can never have too many plants. Although these calla lilies are not doing very well. I think they require more water than my average houseplant, so I need to start, you know, watering things differently. This is like the worst haul video ever, I'm sorry. I keep talking about things. I feel like this would fit me perfectly in the morning and would not fit me at night. Like, it's right on the line. But yeah. So if you have any questions for sizing, I hope this answers it. I mean, I can squeeze into an extra small because I am 5'2", but I've got these going on, and I mean, that doesn't really fucking matter, but yeah. And hopefully these will be gone soon. Yeah, any negative comments about me getting a breast reduction can go fuck themselves, because I've been looking into this for a very long time. Yeah, I'll make fucking separate videos about that. I'm so sorry that this video has just, like, derailed into, oh, whatever this is. Looks great on the side. I'm quite slim from the side. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video, and until next time, adios, motherfuckers.